is everywhere that I go. After the bad guy killed off all the underdeveloped characters, the good guy put a bullet right through his head. The screenwriter stood up and he told us that all the loose ends had been tied. He said, justice is irrelevant. Violent problems need violent solutions, because in America, we prefer our bad guys dead. Hopefully after some kind of kick-ass car chase. They wrote off all of my problems and they pointed their fingers at drug addiction. I think that's because they know if you're the one doing the pointing, nobody's looking at you. But you know that this war on drugs is funded by the Tobacco and Alcohol Commission. It's not really what drugs that we're strung out on they care about so much as who. People still dig drugs. Yeah. I seen a few of y'all parked behind this place just before this show. Tension, it's all that I know. Oh, I've got tension in my health food. I've got tension in my exercise. Tension in, it's everywhere that I go. Rock and roll first came around, it seemed like preachers all went crazy. Pretty soon, though, that wasn't enough to get anybody in the door. So now they jump on just about any scandal that they have to try and save me, because they know that I don't buy that bullshit about the devil's music anymore. Gay people getting married. That's what scares people that don't have shit all else to be scared of. These days. Tension. Tension. Tension is all that I know. Oh, I got tension in my health food. I got tension in my exercise. Tension, and it's everywhere. I got tension in my White House. I've got tension in it's everywhere that I go.